Prepare the supplied expansion tube and screw. Then put it on the wall. Now let's mark the holes. Then we drill the holes by impact drill. After that, fit the expansion tube by hammer. Fit the screws into the wall. All the work finished. Thanks for watching.